Dit had ook mij kunnen overkomen. Dat ik door een oorlog niet meer mijn passie zou kunnen uitoefenen. Datgene waarin ik alles als kunstenaar kwijt kan. En dat de schoonheid van het dagelijks leven plaats moet maken voor angst, haat en verdriet. Dat lijkt mij zo verschrikkelijk.
I was living with my family. We are a very small family, and we had 5 cats. I was going to art school, just like any, having a normal life. When the war started, there was no exhibitions anymore and no artists. And we lost art, we lost joy, you know, we lost color. And then when you lose something that's really is all about liberty and speaking up and freedom of speech through a painting or a movie or anything like this, then this is the moment when you lose it. We didn't feel how it started. You don't feel a war, it just happens. And we were watching it through TV, and there was all this news, and it didn't feel real. Suddenly, you start to see people in the street with guns and weapons all over you, you know? We had checkpoints, and you had to give your ID on every checkpoint, and yes, so it suddenly happened. It looks like a movie, like a Hollywood movie with action and sounds. I think that fear is the most dangerous disease ever because it really consumes you. You stop thinking about anyone but yourself. It's like a monster, it's like a big monster. Damascus was silent, you couldn't hear anything, and there was like this like cloud of glooming all over the city. It was so weird. You start to feel like anything can happen now and you can die at any moment. It was really, really scary. And then, actually after that, everyone started to leave, one by one. I think those 5 years were just like a long winter. And I miss how it was. Like, it was so free.
There is a house built out of stone. Autumn flowers, walls and windows. Tables and chairs worn by all our dust. This is a place that I don't feel wrong. This is a place that I call my home.
I think I'm really happy because I found art again, you know? I can do it again. Oh yeah, I love the sky here. I love it. I think I realized it. I was walking in the street and then I looked up and I was like, wow, it's been so long since I've looked up, because you're always in Damascus, you're always scared. You're like walking like this. And now you just walk, you know? You're normal. You walk, you run, you dance, and it's totally okay.